Blessed are the poor,
for theirs is the kingdom of God.
Blessed are they who mourn now,
for they will be comforted.
Blessed are the meek,
for they will inherit the earth.
Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for justice,
for they will be satisfied.
Blessed are the merciful,
for they will be shown mercy.
Blessed are the pure in heart,
for they will see God.
Blessed are the peacemakers,
for they will be called the daughters and sons of God.
Blessed are they who are persecuted because of righteousness,
for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
Deliver us, O God.
Guide our feet to live lightly on your earth.
In humility we ask,
guide our feet to live lightly on our sister earth.
In humility we ask,
guide our feet to live lightly on our mother earth. Have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world.
Free us from the bondage of sin and death.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world.
Hear our prayer, that we may live lightly on your earth.
For our denial of our need for repentance from fossil fuels.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
For the scandal of our dependence on fossil fuels.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
For the scandal of billions wasted on fossil fuels.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
For our lack of love for your creation.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
For the global oil and gas companies.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
For the coal mining companies.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
For our scorched and blackened earth.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
For the men and women training to extract and burn fossil fuels.
Forgive us, for we know not what to do.
For the scientists and researchers finding new ways to extract and use fossil fuels.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
For all the advertisers and all men and women who perpetuate our delusion.
Forgive us, for we know not what we do.
Deliver us, O God.
Guide our feet to live lightly on your earth.
In humility we ask,
hear our prayer, that we may live lightly on your earth.
Arrogance of power,
deliver us.
From the poverty of materialism,
deliver us.
From the tyranny of economic growth,
deliver us.
From the ugliness of extractivism,
deliver us.
From the politics of hypocrisy,
deliver us.
From the hysteria of nationalism,
deliver us.
From the cancer of addiction,
deliver us.
From the seduction of wealth,
deliver us.
From the addiction of control,
deliver us.
From the avarice of imperialism,
deliver us.
From the idolatry of economic growth,
deliver us.
From the despair of fatalism,
deliver us.
From the violence of despair,
deliver us.
From despair and denial,
deliver us.
From denial and spiritual death,
deliver us.
From the death of your gift of glorious diversity of life,
deliver us.
From the madness of avarice,
deliver us.
From the fears of sleepless anxiety,
deliver us.
From the blasphemy of status seeking,
deliver us.
From the genomic waste of our addiction to growth,
deliver us.